guessing that used to be a stranded outpost.
Oh, somehow I don't think he died of natural causes.
Oh, really, Doctor?
Yeah, call it a woman's intuition.
Told you this is gonna be a waste of time.
There's gotta be more outposts around here. Let's keep looking.
Welcome back, everyone. This is Rudy Gaming. Gonna bring you some more Gears of War 3. Whoops. I didn't want to do that. Oh, okay. First, I thought I had the Lancer, but I had the shotgun instead.
Telling you, this place is crawling with freaks. You know what stalks mean? Polyps.
We haven't seen polyps for months. Relax. Oh, Ben, look. That house over there. I can see us, you and me. A couple of kids, a dog.
Yeah, a great big bottle of suicide pills.
Well, that'll save me poisoning your dinner.
Yeah, you'll miss me one day.
Only if somebody bumps my elbow.
Ha, ha, ha.
Whoa! Hey, you down there! Step into the light and do it slow! Try anything dumb and we'll blow your heads off!
Everybody chill. Relax, my man! Safety's on!
Hey, it's the cog coming to civilize us. Ah, whoopee!
Yo, we're all in the same boat. We just want to trade for some food.
Well, we ain't got any spare food. And if we did, we wouldn't be trading it with you cog assholes.
I'll give you a side of bacon for her, though.
Oh, bacon.
Hey, take the deal, Cole. I haven't had bacon in 6 months.
Thanks, but no thanks. Any other camps around?
Some. You can try the warehouse down at the pier. Or the stadium. Of course, you gotta get past all the glowies first, but you hairy-assed heroes can breeze through all that shit.
Kinda antisocial, aren't they?
It's pronounced assholes.
Come on, we still got options. There's even an old grocery store around here. Let's see if my coupons are still good. Damn shame we ain't got Jack to rip that gate. I missed that little guy.
Hey, he hasn't scrapped yet, okay? Just looking for a power supply for him. He'll be better.
Backwards or normal? You know,
let's just open this the Delta way.
Oh. Found a hat. I didn't know what the hell that would mean. Thought it was something cool.
Hey, Byrne, why don't you hop on and I'll give you a push?
Yeah, you know what? No thanks.
Excuse me.
What the fuck is that?
Whatever the hell that is, that's a new world record in ugly.
Watch the stun!
Loaded.
Incoming!
loaded! Been too harsh on the polyps. I kind of prefer them to these new glowies.
Cole, you sure you know where the grocery store is? I mean, when you were a big thrashball star, didn't you have people for that?
Yeah, one of them must have told me where it was when I was getting my manicure. Keep it moving. Yo, the store should be just up ahead. Let's cut through here.
Oh crap, my controller batteries is low. I'm gonna get some more. I just hope
Dibs.
It can last until I finish this video.
Carmen, look out!
Whoa! That was close.
Gretchen!
Let's get inside the store before more glowies show up.
Oh, I think I'll take that. You ever feel like you did, but nobody told you? Okay, let's see what they got on special this week.
Righto, where's the coffee?
Where's the bacon?
Hey. to the back. Look for anything useful.
Okay, Baird, now we've got polyps. Happy?
Yeah, ecstatic.
What the hell is that?
Train 10, baby! Let me see. Chloe's nothing! Ah!
Never saw you play, Cole. Must have been quite something.
Oh, I'm still in, baby. You know, I just gotta get back into training.
Yeah, can we just find the beans now? Preferably without the free Chloe bonus pack. Nothing back here but another door.
Well, let's check it out.
Oh, shit. There's a locker in the way.
Okay, Start looking for a way to move it. Let's move that box, then we can reach the switch. Oh, I think I'll take that one too.
Not you. I know what happens when you let an angry chick loose with a mechanical loader.
Loader. Press A to pick up objects. Press B to form a melee attack. Use X to get out the loader. Walk or run as you normally would.
For a change, this stuff could be usable.
Call to Chaos 70. We request a grocery evac. We struck gold, son.
Roger that. DLC's crawling with glowies, though. Give us a hand clearing them out, will you? We'll drop a smoke to mark the pickup area.
You got it. Come on, let's get this stuff outside.
Come on, get the supplies to the smoke.
Okay, KR-70, you're clear for pickup.
heard the man. Time to love him and leave him, baby.
Cole, the Lamben are overrunning Hanover. You want to call it a day?
We still got to go check out the warehouse and, you know, the stadium.
Oh, of course, the stadium. You're not making a pilgrimage or anything, are you?
Hey, I'm just being thorough.
Alright, I'm going to end the video right here. Thank you for watching, and I'll see you on the next one. Peace out, everyone.